Thank you. Thank you. Hello, thank you for waiting patiently while I've been finishing setting everything up. So I'm back with doing some mob biography today. I had planned to do some from earlier this afternoon, but I've been busy. Tomorrow though, I'm pretty much planning to like stream all night, pretty much. There will be breaks in between. It will be probably a mix between an art stream and a Destiny stream whilst I need to let my poor fingers rest. So we managed to get two done last night. I'm hoping to get two done tonight as well. Yeah, let's crack in. My pen is all nice and hot. I'm going to put my own video on in the background so I can watch that whilst I'm doing this. It's going to be a very quiet stream. I've had a bad day, I won't lie. So I've got my nice lovely incense on. I've got music on. Gonna do some art. And just chill. It would really help if I got my reference images up so I know what I'm burning. How is everyone doing in chat? Sub it again, dude. Wow, 5 months. Are you going home this weekend? Yeah, I'm heading home Sunday. I finally managed to book my COVID booster, which is, you know, about 11:45. And my dad's picking me up at 12, so that's going to be fun. I'm trying to find the reference for this one. Where's it go? Here it is. This is Vidar's Might. Oof. No, I don't exist before 11 at the earliest, so... my dad can try and pick me up. Nothing's gonna happen though. He'll be picking up a corpse. Sorry. Where I cut out these bits, some of the wood's kind of curled around. I want to get out of the way. Found a really nice hippie shop today. I do like my hippie things. So I got some of the incense I really like. So I've got that going in the background.
Thank you.
And yeah, if you can tell, I did done goofy this one. I accidentally cut this part, so I'm just going to cut out like that. He's not gonna have the top of his helmet. It's fine.
There you go, that's a little bit neater, so I know what I'm doing.
Sorry, I think I moved off the screen. Kind of taking advantage of the perspective a little bit. See? I did it on purpose, really. I did used to have another Pyrography pen, and it wasn't great. It was pretty cheap, and it just eventually died. It just wouldn't heat up anymore. I did have it for quite a few years, to be fair. But then I got this one, and it actually has different size, the thread, because you screw this in. The thread is a different size to the other one, so some of my nibs fit, some of them don't. This one's kind of awkward because it does, but as it heats up, it kind of becomes loose, which is really annoying. Yeah, it doesn't want to do its job. You can get so the ones that people tend to use is kind of almost like a little bit of it's kind of like a little bit of wire which heats up, and those are much better. You can get nice much crisper lines, everything. I mean, look at this is quite a wide head. I'd love to get one of those. But they are shockingly more expensive because they are better. So maybe one day. Whilst we're waiting, how about a raffle? Exclamation mark join to join. Oh, my incense has stopped. It's all run out, but the nice smells do linger. Can't read? Why? What did you do? you tried to raffle as well. No, the number of times I've done that. And the rich get richer. Ah, Zeus rules. I'm so sorry you were late. I'm gonna have to extend that. the time thing. Where is it? I'm gonna extend the time because no one does it. it's exclamation points to see how many points you got. Yeah. You got so many points. I'm gonna have to think of more things to do with the loyalty points, because that's what you gamble and you raffle for and everything. So the glue ones are the loyalty points, the quarks are the channel points, which is stuff like you can redeem sounds or and things like that. She's Jasmine. Yeah, no. Sorry, I'm being really dumb today. How are you doing? I know there's a whole thing to determine stuff with raffle. I'm just being really dumb with it. Hitman 2, nice. Oh, and you're leaving tomorrow as well. Yeah. I've never actually played any of the Hitman games, but I have looked. I have like seen playthroughs. They do look pretty fun. This is really bugging me, because I know when I was setting up user management? No. When I was setting up all my commands and stuff, there was a whole thing about how long does the countdown last. Started with blood money. Is that one of the missions? Yeah, I know there's a bunch of different missions and things like that, but I am... Oh, is it part of the Hitman series then? So I'm really bad at games. I know, like, three games. car. That's not what I was looking for. Don't want that one. I don't want command cooldown. Tell me what I'm gonna do. I know there's things to do. Ways to fix this. I will continue, I promise. Oh, I found the thing. So I know it's literally only 5 seconds difference, but there we go. Raffle is now for 45 second time down, so it gives people a little bit more time to figure out that there's a raffle going on. Cool, apologies for that, but at least it's given my pen some time to heat up. And I need to pull up my reference image. I need a third monitor at this rate, seriously. Where am I? Here. Oh yeah, I was doing this, wasn't I? Oh, my mum's been teasing me all day, sending me pictures of the new baby. She got to have a cuddle earlier as well. Oh, I'm very jealous. Can't wait till next week when I get to have snuggles with the baby as well. Thank you.
keep having to do my hand exercises because it cramps holding the pen like that.
You're wondering, why do you keep stopping? That's why. My hands are dying on me. thank you for the follow.
Yeah, we've got a pretty chill stream going on at the moment. My art streams don't tend to involve much chatting. It's more of a put on some chill music, just do some art and just vibe. I need to make a proper art stream playlist at some point, because I kind of just turn up my my normal background music. Need a proper, you know, lo-fi beats going on.
Oh, thank you ever so much. No, your English is fantastic. Yeah. The small streamer community they've got on Twitter. I've forgotten what it is. It's called now exactly.
Yeah, small stream.
Small streamers connect. That's it. They're really good. I'm so sorry, Jasmine. That's what we want. We want people to be falling asleep, dozing,
just chilling. Said I had a bad day today, and I'm zoning out now. It's really good just doing some art. I love the smell of wood. Obviously you guys can't smell it. If there was a way I could transmit the smell of wood burning through stream, I would, because it's so good. But I'm very zoned out right now.
Also, how do you guys like the new new, what's it, alerts thing? That's the word. Yeah. Please, don't make any fires. No, just a bit of a health issue. But yeah, I got some new alerts the other day of cats and everything, and I love them. Can I simulate an alert? I don't know if I can do that. I have no idea how I'd do that, but just keep an eye out for when there's another alert in the top left. They're cats and they're really cute. Just the one on Etsy. They have Agrabah shop or something like that. I'm bad at pronouncing things. Credits. Boom, updated. I'm so good at Twitch, guys. So as I'm getting used to things, I am trying to get better with integrating different stuff. So there will be some changes.
changes, just like I said, I'm getting used to it all more and more. So like I want to make a list of commands that you can use in chat. So like there'll be something on my about page so you can see what there is. So like using the raffle and gambling and stuff. And then I've got stuff like the magic eight ball, but not everyone knows that they're there, so I want to make a command so that you can see what fun things you can do in chat. There's a thing for my setup so you can, that when you redeem something. So Ethan the other day redeemed making my hair purple, which there is a progress photo in my Discord. Progress photo on that. But I haven't actually sent a picture of my it finished. But no, I want stuff like that to kind of pop up and alert so people can see it. When someone's grabbed something, it might encourage other people to do it. Well. Yeah, please do engage in chat. Talk to me, ask questions, things like that. Anyone who knows me IRL will know that I talk far too much and I love talking and I don't shut up. So you can get me talking on a subject and that will be like the whole stream. I'll let you return back to your soothing music now. Thank you.
Boom. One done. It only took, like, an hour and a half? Question mark. How long have I been going? A while is the answer. Yeah. It took just slightly over an hour. It was one of the more complicated ones that I've got.
Here.
I'm trying to look for an easier one now.
It's not too bad. It's again nice. Nice thick lines.
We're going to have a very quick break. Whilst I get some coffee, because I need some coffee. So I'll be right back.
Thank you.
I return. Also, I have that stinger not set up properly. Let me... Don't mind me, I'm just testing out some things on stream. It shows the thing before I transition. That's the opposite of what I want. Oh, I think I was being really dumb. Bear with me. Guess who had it set up wrong? That's much better now. I apologize for flashing you back and forth there. I have my coffee now. Coffee. Black coffee. I am good to go. Let's get on with Thor. So it's been a while, so I'm gonna set up another raffle. So for those of you who are new, you exclamation mark join to get some gluons, which you can then gamble. I literally don't have anything set up for redemptions of gluons yet, I don't think, but I'll think of something. Jasmine has joined the League of Gamblers. Thank you. That's do be
how you how gamble goes. Ted, you got a long way to catch up to Ethan. He's got the monopoly.
Sorry, I do go all over the screen when I'm doing these.
I like to use the space, what can I say?
Ah, hello, Ed. I see you've joined the chat. How are you doing? No, you can't ban my pyrography pen. That's not allowed. I'm vetoing that. It's not an in-game action, so it doesn't count. Nope, it's fine. It wasn't my audio. It's just the video I was watching. Their audio is playing up. Haha. Oh, I can't actually watch that video because it's so bad. Wow, I can't believe you guys are bullying me. Defeated pyrography. No. So I mean, I know these ones aren't that pretty. You know, it's kind of just harsh lines. There isn't any shading and things like that. So I'm not really showing off what pyrography can do. But I will do some proper streams. Actually, I'm gonna go grab some of the stuff that I've done previously, so you can see what pretty things you can make with pyrography. Now this would be fun. Can you actually, can I get this on stream properly? So I make all sorts. I do have, ooh, that is very close, isn't it? I do have an Etsy shop. It's closed at the moment, but I will be opening it back up next year, fingers crossed. So I make these dice boxes, you know, for D&D and stuff. I know this is really close to the camera because I can't move it back far enough. So you can look at my... I am a bit of a dice goblin. I like my dice. There you go, some ASMR as well. I hate ASMR. But I like squirrels, so I did a little squirrel in my box. Love them. I've done all sorts. I think I've put some on my Discord. If not, I'll have to I'll have to chuck up some done previously things, won't I? Oop, let's zoom you back in. Thank you. I've literally just got an arm. I wish there was somehow I could show you a camera of my camera. They're the dice, I like it's nuts. So I've just kind of got like an arm that can move that I have duct taped my camera to so I can bend it and then zoom it in. This will become my... because this is normally the camera that I use for like face cam when I'm streaming games. So this will become my permanent art cam once I get a new camera. Oh wait, you're so funny. You're so funny, yes? Oh my god. Oh my god. You're a butt. But that's my tangent. But then there was me talking about my camera and it heard me and it froze. Bear with me. I don't know why, it gets to about the 2 hour mark and that camera just, it just keeps freezing. I am. Watch out, Thor. I'm coming for you. I don't have my finger protections. And it does get very hot. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that was a good call with the coffee because I saw that the pen was a little bit, the nib was a little bit loose and I went to automatically just tighten it up with my fingers. That wouldn't have been pleasant. As I said, this is at 450 degrees right now. Celsius, of course. Any filthy Americans in the chat? Yeah, not a good idea to do that. Please don't do that, Francis. Yeah, you know, a nice cozy temperature over 450 degrees. And I don't have this at the right angle. What have I done? You're at a horrible angle. There you go. Fahrenheit. No, it shouldn't exist. It's a load of nonsense. Kelvin or bust? So we're at 823 degrees Kelvin. I did that right, didn't I? Kelvin's -273 degrees Celsius. Yeah, so Kelvin is 0 degrees Kelvin is -273 degrees Celsius. So if you want to convert Celsius to Kelvin, you have to add 273 degrees. So yeah. So 0 degrees Celsius is 273 degrees Kelvin. Yeah, Celsius is like, well, Kelvin is science degrees, Celsius is relative to water and relative to like everything, but Fahrenheit is relative to humans. But it's non-linear and I hate it. If it was a linear thing, I'd be like, okay, sure, but it's non-linear, I don't like it. Linear models all the way. Thank you. Oh, hi, Jafire. Thank you, Mr. Butch, for the raid. How are you guys doing? Hey, how you go? Yes, burning is very good. How'd your test stream go? What kind of things are you gonna be strumming? That's fair enough. Yeah, go for it.
years later, but it was so good. It worked enough.
Oh, very nice.
No, I let my teammates, they kept the rocket, but those probes were my babies. I spent so long carving them. Whittling them and stuff. They were like, yeah, no, that's fair, you can keep them.
Oh, did you, what, you did their egg drop for your rocket challenge?
So I know every year we had to do, like, the egg challenge. We'd go to Airbus. So that's where they actually make satellites, a lot of satellite components and things. For those of you who don't know. And we'd have like an hour, yeah. As Jasmine said, we'd have things from the coffee cart, basically. I don't think we even had tinfoil. I was about to say that. We
did, because some people tried to actually make theirs look like a probe.
And you know, just paper, some cardboard, some sellotape.
Yeah, coffee stirrers and things like that.
And we had an hour to try and make it as sturdy as possible. And then they'd put our probe with our egg in it into a plastic box. And one of the mentors would go ham shaking this thing. You know, it had to survive the launch. And we actually won 2 years in a row, our team, which was pretty cool. And yeah, this box would be covered in egg at the end. It was great. I love doing that kind of stuff. Or was it outside physics? It's got, you know, astrological signs in it. It's like, you do realise that the zodiac and the constellations are relative to physics as well, because those are the constellations. And we actually, used to use them. Oh, we still kind of do use them as reference points. And they're like, oh, we thought, you know, because it had astrological symbols, it was a lot of nonsense. I was like, no. The only time we care when Mercury is in retrograde is, you know, the data we can get from it because of its relation to the sun. Yeah, I don't quite get how the astronomical clocks work. I just think they're really pretty. I want to go to the one in Prague. You know, like the famous one.
I saw like a headline or something. It was one of those clickbaity things. That's my loo reading. That's my guilty pleasure. I read those. Those clickbaity. You won't believe what this bride did and things like that. I just love it. I don't care. And there's ones like, no one knows what this clock is, or you know, or like how to read and understand this clock. So, really? Really, no one? No one at all. It doesn't make me laugh at stuff like that. It's like, yeah, you asked 5 people who don't do physics or astronomy or have, you know, no, or even like the history or things like that. How would you read this? And they go, oh no. So no one knows how to read it. Shocking. That would be me. Those were most of my, you know, inventions as a kid. It's like, oh, so what does it do? I don't know, it just looks cool. You mean this thing I made was supposed to do something? What? No. Same problem as I did yesterday, with this bit is obviously quite moist and the sap is coming through and it is ruining my work. I do need to clean off my nib in there. Hydrate, I will. I have water. But that is a good reminder, thank you. It's been another half hour or so. How about another raffle? You can join the raffle to earn gluons. Which, as I said, don't do anything just yet, but they will. At some point. I promise. I did hydrate. I just had some water. I'm so good, me. So !! Join to join the raffle. And then you can gamble your life away with the points. Children, always gamble responsibly. Oh my goodness, this is just not working. There's way too much liquid coming up through here. I don't know if you can see that. Ooh, very nice. Also, you can just say gamble all instead of gamble 100%, but you know, whatever. Percentages work at the same time.
So, proper porridge and spell stew, I got raffles from... I'm going to do a shout out to Kinani. She's awesome. I love her. She's my mom. She's my American mom.
And her gamble points are called Shumaloos. And Ed is god of gambling.
But he has really bad luck. But somehow he still got...
What did she get? 1 million? Was it 2 million Shumaloos in the end? You hate to see it.
You got 4 mil in the end. That's crazy. See, yeah, our friend has a challenge on her channel. Because there's a thing where you can buy points on her channel, which I don't do. You have to earn them, you know, through hard labour with me. But yeah, she has a challenge of you have to earn like 1 million points just through gambling. And Ed went ahead and won.
Because he's Ed. Wow, imagine.
I have no idea how well this is going to look now, just because this
flu is coming through. Ooh, well done, Ed.
Oh, my hand is cramping up.
Jasmine, you're tearing it up there. And my camera is frozen again. One moment. These are taking a lot longer than they did yesterday. I think it's mostly just because of this sap is really messing. Oh, what? My calculator fell over. Yeah, this sap is really causing some interference. And you can see how shiny it's getting. I don't know if you can see, like, but you can see the smoke coming up. But it's bubbling as I'm going through, so it's not getting that, like, that black line that we need. I keep forgetting to put my reference image back up. That you can kind of see the ripples. I mean, this is just a puddle at this point. Hang on. I've got some alcohol scrub. Isopropanol. That's best friend. Okay, I can clear off some of that sap. I mean, look, it's just... You can see the grooves, but there isn't that black line. Thank you. It's not quite like the reference image, I won't lie. It is, I have divulged a lot with this one, particularly with the head, but I can't do much more on this. Just the sap is interfering far too much, so I'm gonna have to finish it. If you didn't notice, sign off on each piece by doing the name. The name means I've finished it. Oh, do not freeze on me again. Don't do this to me. I need you to stop. I need you to stop. There we go. So there's Thor done. Said I really think I could have done a far better job with that. I just wasn't getting past this sap, unfortunately. I don't know. I think I can probably chuck some shading in there. Thank you.
I know this looks
pretty, I don't know, it doesn't look that dark on stream, but it, in IRL, it does look pretty dark, but it's kind of on purpose, because as I said, I will be lightly sanding all of this once it's all done, to kind of get rid of some of the bleeding, and this gunk, oh my goodness, this gunk. That heat up again because it's not doing anything. How are we feeling in chat, guys? I really wanted to try and get three done tonight, but this is actually taking far longer than I had anticipated. So I'm going to finish up this one. I know I said I finished with the name, but actually I decided to put some more shading in there. But then I think I'll call it after this one. But I shall be streaming again tomorrow. My posture is absolutely fine, thank you very much. I've got my nice lumbar support on my chair. And I am doing my stretches for my hands and all up my arms. Because holding the pen like this, it is difficult. It does make my hand hurt. So I'm stretching, I'm all good. So hot, the nib is just not staying in, so yeah, my pen is telling me to stop. Come on, you're nearly done, just hold on a little bit longer. I do believe in you. Oh, yeah.
It's falling apart. Yeah, good thing with the nicer pyrography it sets as well
is that you don't have this problem of a nib falling out.
Said it's like £100 though, so I'll have to save up for that. I have more important things to buy, like food.
Yeah. I think that's alright.
Not bad. Not bad.
There we go. So, two done again this session. Oh, much longer than I had anticipated, but I definitely needed this. Yes, well, hopefully when I open my shop again in a couple of months, if that, I can get food by burning things. Please. I have no income. That being said, if you do want to support me outside of my streams, oh dear, do I have this set up? Do I have that set up? No. I think I might have this set up though. Yes, there you go. You can support me via my tip page. And I think I have a coffee as well. Do I have coffee? Anyway, that's not important. Thank you ever so much, everyone who's tuned in. I've noticed some new, I say new faces, new names. Thank you for the follows and the subs. You can't see it, but I'm doing a heart with my hands. Thank you. As I said, I'll be streaming again tomorrow, hopefully much earlier and probably much longer as well, depending on whether or not my pen wants to behave. Take care of yourselves, and I will see you when I see you. Bye!